Those severe storms we saw today definitely packed a punch. I'm meteorologist James Gilbert. Thanks for watching on rochesterfirst.com or, of course, catching us on the free News 8 app. Several thousand without power because of this line that moved through, and we're seeing some leftover rain showers still. You see a couple of pop-up showers west of Rochester. Those are going to continue. Luckily, the main storm system is well off to our east, closer to Syracuse. But on the edge of the screen here, you see those starting to pop back up. Yeah, we could see some more storms through dinner time tonight and even into the overnight. But those should really die down after sunset at about 8:30. There it is, your future cast. They should quiet down by midnight, especially. And then we should be looking good as we get into your Friday morning. I think we'll tap into some sunny skies to start off tomorrow. And much cooler. The temperatures will only be in the lower 70s, maybe an isolated shower there because of lake enhancement, because the cold air is, so deep, I guess I should say here. Lower 60s overnight. Lower 70s by the afternoon, so much cooler air on its way after we deal with the storms for this afternoon.